Hey, it's Father David Michael, and last week our church had a tricycle race with the priests. People donated to compete against us, and the crowd was hype. Considering I've been training for this from my childhood, it was a tough loss. But overall, as a 28-year-old priest trying to be taken seriously in ministry, I think being in a tricycle race really did the trick.